Previously on Doom.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
And so we continue. I'm beginning to feel like I'm close to wherever the hell I was before.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
So I forgot where I mapped it. I wanted to use the grenade fucking thing, but I ended up wasting one of my goddamn chainsaws on them. Alright, I'm gonna have to get used to the controls, but I'm good. Let me see here.
Yes. council is always watching. Stay focused. Stay committed.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Thank you.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%. Access denied. Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Warning, core temperature reaching critical levels. The core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Primary what, dude? I couldn't even talk. I was just so fucking concentrating on... Like, this is one of those games where it's like... All action, dude. Too much action, dude. Action overload. That ass though, it's a good kind, you know, it's a good kind of action. What's up, bitch?
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4, 0, 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
Thank you.
Pump power reloaded to Argent Energy Cell.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Who's this?
I hope we can say I'm a friend.
Listen, you creep. It's not your money we want. It's your ass.